Okay, raise your hand, please, to get things going. Rob?
It's clear. I knew very well that we had a lot of problems to solve, and I think that today was clear for everybody. I hope, first of all, for the players, because I told them in the last week that we had a big problem with the approach to the match. And today was the same approach, but the level of the opponent was different, and after 15 minutes we lost 2-0. So this was the first problem, but today I saw a lot of problems because we played very badly from the physical point of view, mentally, technically, especially in the first 20-25 minutes, tactically. So we have a lot to work. We have a lot of problems to solve. But I knew it very well before this match, and now I think that is clear for everybody. And I think and I hope first of all for the players. No, we have to work in trainings, I think, but you know very well that it's not very easy. Unfortunately, we have no time. We have to play every 3 days, and so it's very difficult to have training for improving the team, the single player. We have time only to prepare the next match, but we have to try to do something, because the defensive phase today was a disaster. But no, I am not talking about the defensive line, the defensive phase, the offensive players pressed very badly. The midfielders defended not very well, and the defensive line, as a consequence, was a disaster. But it was a disaster, the defensive phase of the team. It was clear, I think, after 5 minutes of the match that it was really very difficult to use Jorginho as usual. We had to try to exit with the ball from the center backs to the opposite full back. There was the only way to have 1 second, 2 seconds for playing the ball. We were surprised, I think, because they usually played with the 4-2-3-1 or the 4-3-3, and today they played with the 4-3-1-2. But after 5 minutes was the situation, I think, that was very clear. We had in the first 25-30 minutes big problems to exit from our half. I think we lost a lot of balls, and against Tottenham I think that is very dangerous to lose the ball in your half, because in the short counter-attacks maybe they are one of the strongest team in Europe. And so it was a disaster. After 20 minutes, 2-0 was the minimum.
Okay, here. So, what difference might it have made if you were
I don't think so. Because for 90 minutes there was a difference. And so the 2-1, I don't think so. I have to study the other 90 minutes, not only one action. I don't know if it was a penalty or no. I saw the action from my bench, so from 50, 60 meters, I don't know. From the bench, for me, my opinion, was a penalty, but I have to say that Tottenham won very well. Because I had to do something different, just in order to change the match, but it wasn't important. Today they were better than us, on 11 players out of 11, so it was not important. I wanted to change the match with something different, but I think that I could have changed 11 players with the same result.
Okay, last question, Sam, up front there.
Maybe the goalkeeper didn't see the ball, and I think that David was afraid to touch the ball and to change the direction of the ball.
Okay.
But we were passive in all the match, and so then. It was only a question of a minute.
Okay, thanks guys. We're going to do Mondays quickly here, and then we have to go.